Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Donnie's Donuts here, and this could be the last game of the PPEL. Pacers could win the cup this episode. Are they going to win? As welcome to Goulds Lines Arena in St. John's NL, and the cup is in the building. The Pacers could win with a win here. Or are we going back to Charleston for game 3. As Connor Witty, a bit worse save percentage, but here we go. Game 2 was underway. The cup is in the building. As now Ryan gets an early chance. Saved by Goss. Now Conroy's in. And here comes Sullivan. Shoots. Saved by Goss. As now they get it back. Oh, what a hit. As the Pacers starting out fast. Now back to the point. Sullivan takes a shot. Save. Another save by Goss. Now beyond the net. What a... Oh, he clears Ryan's hit. Now Ryan in. Oh, almost gets that in. And now they're on the forecheck again. Williams gets it. Williams in. Another save by Goss. Now Hudon. Hudon goes in now. Hudon. Up to Witten. Breakaway scores. But it's the Hudons that get the first goal of the game. Trent Witten gets their team on the board. Pacers came up flying, but it's actually the Hudons that get first goal. Here comes Williams. Williams goes in. Oh, off. Oh my goodness, that takes a weird bounce. Oh my goodness, what a hit by Scotty Gordon. As Ryan hits Scotty Gordon. As oh my goodness, here comes Subban over the line. That gets intercepted by Sullivan. Now, Conroy missed the pass. Here comes Gordon. Shoots. Saved by Witty. Oh my goodness, what a hit along the boards. Now Hudon, back to the point. Oh, what a toe save there. As now they're in the corner battling for it. Now in front, what a save by Witty. As that was his first big save of the game. That was a really good save there. As now Conroy wins it. Now Dyke. Dyke goes in. Up to Ryan. He has a partial breakaway. In. Scores! What a backhand. Right up and over the goalie. Top corner. 1-1. As though he gets hit by Witten. Here goes Witten. Oh, what a defensive play by Dyke there. That gets intercepted by Ovechkin. Now Witten. Back to Ovechkin. Oh, what a save. Now back. Over. D&D scores. Scotty Gordon gets their team up 2-1. As a D-to-D 1-T. You don't see that go in very often. But it did. Now Sullivan. Pass up. Ryan's going to go up now. Ryan shoots. Save by Goss. Now Williams takes a shot. Another save. Now back. Sullivan. Sullivan turns back. He's good. Back over to Dyke. Oh, what a block there. Here comes Ovechkin and Witten. Witten over to Ovechkin. Over. Oh, it's in. Kicked in. No goal. They're going to say it's kicked in. Let's see here. We won't get to see, but it's no goal. Yeah, it looked like Witten kicked in that goal. So we're going to continue on at 2-1. Now Hudon pass in the corner. Now Sullivan. Conroy goes up now. Oh, what a play there by Hudon. Oh my goodness, what a hit. Now Ovechkin. What a hit by Sullivan. He didn't hit him, but he got a defensive play. Now Ryan has the puck. He goes up center. He still has it. He's going in. What a play by Ovechkin there. Now Conroy backs up. And that's going to be icing. Oh no, Ryan beats it. Now he comes. Oh, what a play by Witten. Here comes Hudon. Oh my goodness. What a hit there. That's going to be offside. And that's going to be icing. Once again, like game one, a fast-paced start. As now Sullivan gets it up to Williams. He missed the pass there, and Ovechkin will get it. Win! Oh my goodness, what a hit there. Now, Ryan Goes up with it now. Over to Conroy. Save by Goss. Now Ryan. He's in the corner. Back to... tries to pass it along the wall to Conroy. But now they get it back. Now in. Williams! Big save there. Williams beyond the net. Over. Scores! Ryan ties up the game again. His second goal of the game. Assist from Williams and Conroy. And here they come again. Oh, big shot, big save there. As now behind the net. What a hit there. In front. Oh, what a toe save. Back to the point. Another save by Goss. And now Conroy. Back to the point to Sullivan. Back to Conroy. Shoots. Glove. Save by... another save by Goss. Now back to the point. A block by Gordon. As now Conroy tries to wrap it around. Oh my goodness. The Pacers are really putting on the offense here. Now Ovechkin goes up. Scores! But yet again, the Hudons get the goal. As... oh, Woody's starting a little shaky, though. I guess he hasn't been in this position before. Now Ryan goes up with it. Now he gets his stick lifted. No, Hudon. Oh, what a hit by Sullivan. Now Dyke gets it up to Williams. Now Conroy's a breakaway. He's in! Scores! Tied game again. As... the Hudons take the lead and the Pacers tied up. Here comes Gordon up to Witten. Witten goes in now. Oh, save by Witte. As 3-3, 3:09 left to play in this first period. Cups in the building. Dyke passes it. Oh, what a pass there by Ryan up to Conroy. Conroy, it's a breakaway. He's in between the legs. What a save by Goss. There comes Hudon. Hudon, he's in. In save by Witte. And here they come the other way. Williams. Oh, what a hit by Subban. As now, what a play. But oh, my goodness, what a hit by Ovechkin on Ryan. Here comes Witten. He's using his speed. And oh, my goodness, he comes crashing into the net. As he will get no shot there. As now Ryan has it in the corner. What a hit there. But he gets it back. Ryan goes up there now. Ryan, what a move, but he'll poke. What a poke by Subban. Now Hudon in. What a save by Witte. He sprawled all the way out. Now here they come the other way. 5 seconds and what a hit by Scotty Gordon. One last chance. Over. Play. What a play by Conroy. As now the second period is underway now. Gordon gets it. He'll dump it in now. Now Williams takes it. Williams, he goes up with it now. Pass up to Conroy. What a move by Conroy. And what a play by Gordon. Are we going to see the same stuff like we do in game one? Looks like so far we are. Here comes Dyke. What a move by Dyke. Oh, what a play there. Here comes Witten the other way. Witten, what a hit by Sullivan. Now Conroy. Conroy goes up with it now. Conroy's using his speed. Save. Rebound. Another save. Basically Conroy versus Witten. Oh, and they're going to get a penalty. Oh, my goodness. A hit on Hudon there. But that's not going to be the penalty. I was saying two of the fastest players in the league going against each other, too. Witten and Conroy. As Dyke passes it along the wall to Ryan. Now Conroy goes up shorthanded. Here comes Conroy. What a play there by Ovechkin. Now Hudon loses it. As Ryan will pick it up. Here comes Ryan shorthanded. What a move. He shoots it. Oh, save. As once again, they're playing well shorthanded. Now Conroy in. Oh, between the legs. Just missed the net. And now here comes Ovechkin. Ovechkin. What a hit by Sullivan. Now that goes off the skate. Here comes Ryan. But what a poke there by Subban to get it to Gordon. Now Ovechkin. Pass it over to Hudon. Witten. Not Hudon. Sorry. No. Oh, goes off his face and right to Dyke. Here comes Dyke. Along the boards, but what a play by Gordon once again. As Conroy gets it up to Sullivan. Sullivan, what a move, but that he gets hit off the puck. Now pass back to the goaltender up to Witten. Oh my goodness, another big hit. Now, oh, what a hit on Ovechkin there. As what a play there by Subban. Now, Hudon takes a shot. Another penalty coming up to the Pacers. Tripping. 0-for-1. One shot. Subban over to Ovechkin in his office. But he gets saved by Witte. Now, Ryan shorthanded. Oh, just missed it. Now a wraparound. Oh, and now back to the point. Sullivan, as they're controlling the PK, but here they come. Here they come. Now Hudon, he's in. Hudon, what a play by Sullivan. Here comes Ryan shorthanded. Ryan, he's in. Another one. Saved by Goss. Another one. And now Witten takes a shot, but glove saved by Witte. Ryan and Hudon, and then it's Conroy. Top three in goals. As now, Ryan wins the draw back. Now here comes Sullivan. He's going up now. Shoots! Oh, just missed the net. As now, Witten goes up with it. Now Witten's going to use his speed against Oh, what a play by Sullivan. Here comes Sullivan. Up the boards, what a move. He's in, saved by Goss. And now Hudon goes up the boards. What a hit there. Here comes Conroy, what a hit again. But now Ryan picks it up, back to the point. Bolton shoots, oh, right off the mask. Sullivan and Gordon, four hits apart. As Dyke wins it, what a poke there. I Dyke it. Here comes Dyke. Say, oh, what a glove save there. He gets a piece of it. Now back. As he tried to get it back to Sullivan. Didn't work. Here comes Hudon. Up! Gordon! What a save by Witte there. Gordon. Back! Oh, Hudon takes a big shot. Here they come the other way. Now Gordon. Goes up with a what a play by Conroy. Up Williams. Williams takes a shot. Just missed the net. As Dyke. He still has it. Dyke shoots. Scores! Dyke. 4-3 Pacers. As they take the lead. As now, but here comes Hudon. Shoots, save there. Back to the point, can't clear it. As now they finally do. He lifts the stick, but Witten gets it back. Now Witten, what a play by Witten. Here comes Witten, in! What a save by Witte again. Oh, what a hit by Dyke. Now here comes Dyke. Dyke 2-on-1. Shoots, save by Goss. That's the only... A play he could have made there. Now Conroy up to Dyke. Dyke's going to dump it in. Right to the goalie. Now he gets intercepted. Sullivan! What a block there by Gordon. Takes his body on the line. Just to block that shot. That could have went in. As now, oh, that's just offside. Now, Subban has it up the boards to Ovechkin, and what a hit there by Williams. Now, Conroy goes up with it now. Conroy shoots off the mask. Oh, that bounces right out. Here comes Hudon. What a hit there by Sullivan. Here comes Sullivan. In! Saved by Goss. And now Sullivan gets intercepted by Ovechkin. Ovechkin off a stick right to Dyke. Oh, what a move by Dyke. Now here comes Ryan. Spinorama. What a hit there by Witten. No, Hudon. Oh, right off the stick, right to Williams. Williams almost gets through him, but he couldn't there. Now Dyke has to get it back in his own zone. What a move by Dyke again. Oh, what a hit. Here, Hudon. Oh, what did he do there? Ryan off the boards to Conroy. What a move. He's in. 5 seconds over. How did he not score that? The end of this second period. How did Williams not score that? As his third period's underway now. The final period could be the final period of the playoffs. Here comes Ryan. Early chance. Scores! 5-3. Early goal in this third period. As oh my, here comes Ovechkin though. Ovechkin over. What a save by Whitty. Oh my goodness, could be the cup winning save. Oh my goodness, a big hit by Gordon and Sullivan. Now Hudon shoots, save by Whitty. As now what a move by Ryan. What a pass to Williams. Over. What a save the other way. Now Ovechkin, pass over to Hudon. Hudon goes in now. He's in. Over. What a big save again. And now, what a hit by Gordon. Here comes Dyke. What a poke there by Subban. Witten, pass it back to Witten. As there, play there. Now Sullivan, pass it to, now Comrie. What a move. He's in. Save by Goss. Again. Now Ovechkin goes up now. He has Hudon with him. Over, scores! Charles Hudon cuts the lead in half. As they're only up by one. Now Ryan just gets it in. What a hit there by Gordon. As now Ovechkin. What a hit there by Sullivan. Here comes Sullivan up to Williams. Williams. Oh, he almost got it over there. Now here they come. Oh, now Ryan picks it off. Dyke. Dyke gets it up to Ryan. Now a 2-on-0. Williams over to Conroy. Scores! They take a 2-goal lead again. 13:42 left in this third period. As they hear they come again, what a pass there. Over Dyke, glove save there. And now here comes Hudon, up to Witten. Witten goes up now, that gets intercepted. Hudon gets intercepted by Williams. Ethan Williams on a breakaway. Scores! 7-4. As 12:23. Left in the third period in this where they could win the cup situation, and that could be the dagger. Here they come again, up to Dyke. Dyke goes up, the shoot, save. Dyke rebound. What a save there. Now Ovechkin goes up now, 2-on-1. Over, big save by Whitty. Now Hudon gets intercepted by Ryan. What a poke by Gordon. Here comes Conroy. Saved by Goss. Now Williams. Williams. What a hit by Gordon. As now Ovechkin. Ovechkin 1-on-1. Ovechkin. Oh, off the post. Right off Dyke and right off the post. Somehow doesn't go in. Now Dyke. Dyke goes in now. Dyke. Oh, tried to. He almost made a nice move there. Now, what a hit there by Sullivan. No interference, somehow. Now, in, over, big save by Whitty again. He wants this cup. He wants it. 2-on-1. As, oh, what a hit there. Now, what a hit by Sullivan. Sullivan goes up now. Sullivan can't get it. Here comes Conroy. Glove save. Pass it over. Sullivan scores. 8-4. Oh my goodness. They're up by 4 with 7:05 left to play. The Pacers are closer and closer to the... Oh my goodness, what a hit there! Oh my goodness, on Williams. And now, here comes Ovechkin one-on-one with Dyke. Dyke, Ovechkin, what a move by Ovechkin, and save by Whitty. As now Witten in, say another save by Whitty, and this is going to be the last gasp for pretty much for the Hudons here. Now Williams gets it up, shoots, save by, oh gosh, I had trouble with that. Now Witten, Wing gets it up there, Hudon passes it up to Ovechkin over to Witten, Witten beyond the net, Hudon, out to Witten, save by Whitty. Now, oh my goodness, Conroy gets leveled by Gordon, and Gordon levels people. He's just leveling people now. If they're going to lose, they're going to lose. Oh my goodness, another post. I was saying, they're going to lose hitting, pretty much, because they're hitting like crazy, as that's offside. As the Pacers just... This is going to go down probably in one of the best runs in history. The Pacers just... Round one. The first three rounds they were in were... They were facing elimination. And they came back and won all of them. And here they're actually leading a series. And they're about to win game two and win the cup. Just a storybook ending. Here comes Witten. In. That's wide. Hudon. Out front to Dyke. Goes nowhere. 1 minute to play. Last minute of the PPEL. As now the fans are standing because they know their team is going to win. Hudon shoots. Save by Whitty again. As now... The fans are chanting. I'll let you listen in. Fans are chanting, "We want cup." 30 seconds and they're gonna get it. What a journey this has been through the PPEL. And guys, you're going to see a familiar face return to NHL 21. Not going to say who it is. But now final 2-on-1. That gets intercepted by Dyke. As the Pacers bench, they are standing right now. They know they're going to win the cup. They are very happy. They're ready to maul Whitty. As we're going to get this probably final face off here. Whitty just been outstanding. This is his best playoff run. Another huge save by Whitty. As now the final 5 seconds, the Pacers know they are standing. They are ready. The Pacers win the Potter Cup 2-0. What a journey this has been through the PPEL playoffs. And the Pacers, what a run they had. Just unstoppable. Beats the Xbox, a very good team. Beats the Pepsi in Game 3. Probably one of the best games in PPEL history too. Game 3, that was... Three whistles in third period. Round 3, the Mavericks, which they were a really good team too. And then finally, the best team sweeps them. They thought the Pacers were going to get swept. And guys, Hang on, let's see who's gonna win the Conn Smythe. Colby Ryan. What a run he had. And guys, that's gonna do it for me. I'll see you all in NHL 21.